my lord. For the plan to succeed, we'll have to kill death itself.
Now, you fool, death cannot be killed. But it can be stopped if we deprive it of its most valuable resource. Time.
So, wanna play a game? What if I told you that this one is more than a game? Our game worlds need help. Please, take my hand, and I'll explain everything. I'm so glad I found you. You know the game worlds better than anyone, so you're the right person to join us here. Yes, you're in the game. This must be a lot to handle. Let me explain. My name is Auguste Dupin. I'm a private detective from the world of Dark Tales. Strange things are happening in my world, and I need your help. Game worlds are fusing. The boundaries between them are blurring, and if we can't stop it, it'll kill us all. We're holding a secret meeting of representatives from the game worlds in this house, but we needed someone with knowledge of each world. That's where you come in.
Expecting someone to bend? Nobody else is coming. They're all dead, and I have their stasis bracelets. Yours is the only one left. I'll take it. Then I'll break into the real world where no rules can restrict me. What? My power doesn't work on you. You're from the real world. No matter. I'll take the final stasis bracelet the next time we meet.
These bracelets hold incredible power. Please, I need water. Find some stasis water, and we can escape. Please, bring... Thank you, my friend. That masked man will return for my bracelet. We must be ready for him. Four of us who hold the bracelets meet around the table once a year to recharge them from this crystal. That's the only way to maintain the power that keeps the worlds within their boundaries. Each bracelet is bound to its holder forever. They're impossible to remove. So if the man in the mask possesses the other three, that means that their keepers are indeed dead, and only their ghosts will appear at the table. The Cardinal is from Hunted Legends World. The Master of Puppets is from the Puppet Show world, and the last is... Wait a minute. If we could return to the moment of their deaths, we could change the course of events. We should ask Death for help at the Cemetery of Eternity. This is the passage to the Cemetery of Eternity, but we need to activate it first. I found the code to open the passage to the cemetery, but I can't solve it. Can you take a look?
Pen. And you've brought someone from the real world. I know why you're here. The Cardinal's grave is in this cemetery, and you want to go into his past to change the present. To do that, you'll need the Hourglass of Death, which is inside this crypt. Unfortunately, it's been sealed. A man in a mask cast a spell on the crypt, cutting me off from time. The Cardinal's fate line is broken, but we can fix it. Bring me the Hourglass of Death, and I will help you go into the Cardinal's past.
The hourglass that Death was talking about is in this crypt.
give me the hourglass of death. That's better. Now I can open a portal into the Cardinal's past for you. You will have exactly 3 turns of the hourglass to save his life. If you don't return before the time expires, or the hourglass breaks, you will remain in the past. Do not forget this.
The Cardinal was attacked. Those creatures appeared out of nowhere and killed everyone in the palace. I'm surprised you survived. Please, save the Cardinal, or our world is doomed.
Look, something's happening outside.
No! Help me!
Protect the Cardinal!
Death sent us to the right time, just before the Cardinal was killed.
Thank you. Christian. I truly appreciate your service.
The bracelet! Give it to me.
Your Eminence, run!
Now we know who killed the Cardinal. Hurry! We can't let him do it again. He can't take the bracelet. We must save the Cardinal. The hourglass of death has turned for the first hour. We have only two turns left, so we must reach the Cardinal quickly. Here. Take this rapier. You may need it.
You're not from this world. You're here to rescue the Cardinal? Well, let's see how you handle this. You've run out of time. The Cardinal is doomed. You will die, and my lord will have your bracelet. But if you tell me how to restore my true appearance, I'll make it quick.
Wow.
Now I'll complete my lord's task and finally restore my real appearance.
Hands off! Ah!
Magic, and your hourglass is mine. And now, you're stuck here forever.
My lord will still get the Cardinal's bracelet. You can't save him next time, because you'll be stuck here forever.
Thank you. Oh, Dupin, what's happening? What are you doing here?
Your Excellency, it's hard to explain, but we've come here from the future to save you. Someone's after the bracelet's owners, but now we have a new problem. We can't return to our time and...
I'm afraid the bolts were poisonous. We need to treat his wound right away or we're going to lose him. Get the antidote from my office closet. I'll stay with him and try to keep the poison from spreading. You saved me, so this is the least I can do.
Thank you.
He's getting worse.
Thanks. I'm feeling much better. We met with Death in the Cemetery of Eternity, who gave us the Hourglass of Time to bring us here. But that nasty Saint Germain has stranded us here.
The bracelet allowed me to visit many worlds. Some worlds held potentially dangerous artifacts, so I collected them to keep them out of the wrong hands. There must be something among them that will help you. I need to find the surviving musketeers and extinguish the fire. Go to my treasury and find the Staff of Time to take you home. The passage is in this room. Here, this will help you open the entrance.
I think I found something important. Look! Thank you.
Excellent. You found the Staff of Time. Here are the missing gems.
Your Excellency, we should stay together. Saint Germain could return at any moment. Come to the meeting house with us. The world's borders are blurring, and we're the only ones who can stop it.
Hourglass of time is gone, and my spirit has gone with it. It's left me alone, and powerless to help.
Our trip has become more dangerous than we'd planned, but the books in our meeting room must contain information to help Death. I'll stay with Death. You go find the Book of Cemetery Secrets, then we'll be able to help Death. Along with the fallen bracelet owners.
The waters between the worlds are almost gone. I'll try to buy us some time.
The Book of Cemetery Secrets. Please, perform the ritual to return the spirit to my body. I'm useless without it. I know where to find the necessary ingredients. Components left. They're hidden away from the eyes of mortals. I'd get them myself, but they're in a secret room in the sepulcher. And the entrance is sealed to me. Take this sphere. It'll open the hidden passage inside the sepulcher.
This must be the secret room Death was talking about.
I'll try to find some hints.
The world's borders are growing thin.
I saw something similar in the Book of Cemetery Secrets. Have a look.
Thank you, mortal. I can feel my powers returning, along with my spirit. I can send you to the next bracelet holder. You already know how to return here. Good luck.
What are you doing here? Help! Eva, stop!
Must hurry. The Master's own creation has him trapped. I'll distract Ava. You find a net so that we can grab her. Hurry, before she breaks the door down.
Thank you. She's too strong! We can't hold her for long. Please, get the winder from my shop to shut her down. Hurry!
Thanks. That was close. I owe you my life. What brings you to my world, Dupin? Is your visit related to Eva's malfunction?
We came from the future to save you. Someone's after our bracelets. Do you know who it could be?
I see. I should have known this would happen. I'll tell you the story of these bracelets, but please understand that I meant well. All my life, I've created puppets and mechanisms to help people. But one day, I received mysterious notes that told of multiple worlds beyond this one. So I focused instead on creating a device that would open a passage into one of these worlds, whatever it took. I worked day and night for months on end. I'd almost completed the device, but I was still missing one important element, a powerful energy source. I tried many options, but nothing could provide enough power to open the passage. Until the night that a package arrived at my door, addressed to me. There was no return address, but inside was the most incredible crystal I've ever seen. I studied its essence and found it held enough internal power to open a passage to one of the other worlds. During my journeys, I discovered that the world's borders are decaying, and if they fall, the worlds will collapse. So to save the remaining worlds, I dismantled the device and built bracelets with the crystals integrated into them. Then I gave one to a deserving representative of each world who swore to protect the world's borders.
But the bracelets have one flaw. Once you put it on, you can't take it off. If we could fix that, the masked man wouldn't have to kill a bracelet's owner.
Yes, I thought about that. I made a mechanical spider that could consume the energy and let it out, eliminating the bracelet's work, but parts are missing. Please, help me find them. You can refer to the drawing. We're almost ready to assemble the spider. Have you found all the parts?
Thank you.
It's ready. We can test it on one of our bracelets.
I'll volunteer. That way, if something goes wrong, the Master of Puppets will be here to fix it.
The portal appeared out of nowhere. Dupin told me how death helped you return to the past, and about the artifact the Cardinal gave you. Perhaps death would help us find Dupin. Here, take the crystals. They'll help you to activate your artifact.
That you've brought a new friend. I know the price you paid for your trip. Dupin's grave in my cemetery is proof. You don't have much time. The borders between worlds are reaching their limits.
I can help with that. The Colonel and I will hold the borders together a little longer. Our power is limited, so please, rescue Dupin as soon as you can. We must connect all the stasis bracelets to prevent complete collapse.
So, time is on our side after all. I'll send you to where Dupin was taken before his death, so you'll have a chance to save him. But before you go, find 2 time crystals in this cemetery. You'll need them to return.
Thank you.
should work. You may be able to find other crystals there if you need more. Now, act quickly. Time traveling between worlds only strains the borders further, so you won't get a second chance.
Stop resisting. It's nothing personal. I'm just getting good money for that bracelet.
I haven't seen you here before. Let me guess. That poor guy in the cab was your friend? I can tell by the look in your eye. I know who took him. It was a member of the Crow's League gang, and they're wanted men. My shop is kind of special, see? I'm a collector. So I'll need more than a thank you for my services. Let's make a deal. You find me something valuable, and I'll give you a map to the gang's hideout. Here's a picture of what I'm looking for. Bad. I'll have the whole collection soon. Could you find me something else? I'll make it worth your while. I'm sure I have something you could use. Have a look. I almost forgot. Here's the map I promised you. Take care.
Thank you.
Finally, a complete set. I'll get a great price for this. Well, go ahead and choose something.
Thank you.
Let's see now. How can I get this bracelet off you? I'm alive thanks to you. That bandit was getting frustrated trying to remove the stasis bracelet. Their gang has some connection to that masked man. The only way to restore the borders is to bring the stasis bracelets together at the table. We'll have to visit Death once more to save our scientist friend, the last of our group. Luckily, we're at a place of power. Activate the Staff of Time to return to the meeting room.
Happy to see you all again. And all the stasis bracelets are in one place. You brought them right to me. Now, I won't have to run across the worlds.
You. You killed the others?
Dr. Blackmore. How could you?
Why, Blackmore?
One bracelet in every world, borders, balance, blah, blah, blah. So boring. I told you from the beginning, the power in these bracelets is a miracle. We could conquer the real world. And you choose to hide this knowledge. Why? To protect the borders? And you, the one from the real world, you weren't in my cards at all. Now I'll finish you all, starting with you.
Use the spider!
This isn't over! We'll meet again!
Once again, we're alive, thanks to you. I can't believe we didn't expose the traitor sooner. I would never have imagined that the great scientist, Dr. Blackmore, from the Haunted Halls world, was such a monster.
Well, we've exposed him now, but we have a bigger problem. The worlds are still collapsing. Every stasis bracelet needs an owner, and the bracelet chooses the hand that will wear it.
Look,
It appears the bracelet has chosen a new owner. What do you say, my friend? Will you protect the borders of the real world?
Let's charge our bracelets again, and finally restore the borders.
We'll continue watching over the world to keep Blackmore's plans from succeeding.
From now on, the four of us, the owners of stasis bracelets, will be known as the Watchers.